How do these two shake off the rust?
Experience. There's no substitute for experience. You get your timing back together. You get familiar with one another. Sure, there's going to be a certain level of familiarity between Bryan and Kane. But, oh, to function on a tag team championship level, it's going to take time.
Well, so far, Daniel Bryan and Kane are functioning extremely well.
Now, Jey Uso, legal, and Daniel Bryan pinned there in the corner. Great teamwork by the Usos. Daniel shot out of the corner. And now there's the tag. Back in comes Kane.
It's my previous point about experience teaming together and working off the rust, as you said, Phillips. Daniel Bryan just recently returned to the ring after 3 years off. When's the last time we saw Kane compete? There's definitely a certain element of ring rust on both superstars.
Going up to the top turnbuckle now and caught by Kane. Jey Uso in trouble, and now Jey's in trouble. And both the Usos stay outside the ring.
Here's your answer to ring rust, Corey.
And now trying to drag the big man outside the ring.
What are you talking about, Saxton? I'm watching the Usos clubber on the big red machine.
Oh, big right to Daniel Bryan. Jey slides
back in. Here we go.
Get a little Uso crazy here in this match. Kane is dropped. Both men going up top, thinking about the double loose here on Kane.
Here's lift up.
And Kane! Wow. Kane caught them both from his back.
How in the world?
Unbelievable strength.
There's the knee from Daniel. Choke slam to Jey. Kane, cover. Team Hell No with the win.
Here are your winners, Team Hell No.
And with that, Daniel Bryan and Kane keep their SmackDown Tag Team title opportunity between themselves and the Bludgeon Brothers.
Look, this isn't the test that Team Hell No expected, but they answered it emphatically, and I believe Team Hell No.
All right.
Now they're on the same page. Kane embracing the S movement. Full speed ahead towards Extreme Rules for Team Hell No.